Woo.
Sorry, Steven's drunk.
I'm not drunk.
He's just overtired.
Yeah.
Happens to all of us.
Yeah, but we're gonna...
Woo.
Okay, Steven, we gotta Steven, we gotta get the game.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Game. Game. No.
What?
Okay, so,
everyone knows this is the very first game for our Sprokacola channel that we did.
Well,
except now it's gonna be better, because I'm in it.
Yeah, basically, the very first video that we ever did for Sprokacola was we played this game, me and Dakota, because when we first started up the channel, and we wanted to do another one because our first one wasn't recorded very well.
Buena Vista Interactive.
There you go.
Celator.
Absolutely. Sounds like calendar.
This is probably the best theme song.
I know, right?
Absolutely.
And you know what makes it even better? You know what makes it even better?
Regis Philbin!
Yeah. Instead of that blonde bitch that's on there now.
Yeah, Meredith is her name, right?
I don't even
stupid
know.
Stupid dumb bitch. I don't like her.
I like how he started swearing. Right at the beginning of this.
Who cares? That's what we are now.
Ass bitch, kind
of. Right.
Hey, yay.
How many contestants?
I don't go for the C word.
Dude,
we're gonna go
for two contestants.
What? Okay, then I want one.
Oh. A what?
I won't play.
Okay, here you go.
The C word.
Press circle.
It was the way I was taught that was like the worst part. Any new players? No!
We're doing that just because...
Because it looks cool.
That and also like.
Okay, now let's find out who's gonna be the first one to climb into the hot
seat. Oh! Ooh, the fastest finger question!
Arrange the items that appear on the screen in the correct order from top to bottom.
Okay.
Got it? Okay, let's
go. I got a fast finger.
Okay, in order of Wishy's Television Program's first air?
Oh
shit.
Dance Fever, Dance Party USA, American Bandstand, and Soul Train?
Don't we need to get it exactly?
You have to
press
R1
to lock in your answer.
Oh.
We have no idea what just happened. I think
it whoever's closest?
We gotta meet some kind of hippy dippy here.
We'll have to try this again. Damn it! You have to get it exactly right.
Oh, we'll be here for a while.
We
have
in your damn answer.
Oh, wait.
We're Canadian.
How do I go back? How do I do it?
L1.
No. I'm gonna go right in line.
We're Canadian, so we have
no
idea.
What this? Well, looks like you both missed the correct answer. We'll have to try this.
This might be more interesting.
I wouldn't have a problem with this if it wasn't the same fucking question every time.
Something easier, like presidents and TV shows that we've never seen. Ever.
Good. You both locked in an answer. Now let's see how you do.
Oh, no.
I guess we got a bunch of Mensa candidates in here. I'm just kidding, as if you didn't know.
Are you just filming?
Okay, we gotta remember our answers, because there's only four possible freaking answers.
Actually...
Are you fucking kidding me?
Actually, correction, Dylan. It's not four possible answers, it's actually over 200 different answers. Cause you
to this one question.
To this one question.
Oh, fuck.
If I remember the calculations right.
Okay, dude, could you just punch in another answer so I can see if I'm right?
Alright, players, you're out of time.
Oh, whoops!
Looks like only one of you locked in an answer. Now let's see how you did.
You did terrible, Dylan.
Alright, here's the correct order.
Oh! Yeah!
Oh, look, you got it.
Looks like I get to play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
Such is life.
Let's look up the answer.
Did the game freeze? Oh, okay.
Enter your name.
Anus.
Fuck you.
Anus Burge.
Wait. Oh, well then. Alright, I don't care. I just want to answer some goddamn questions.
Okay, let's play.
Alright.
Absolutely.
That'd be hilarious.
Okay, you guys gotta help me out with this.
Okay.
And don't deliberately give me the wrong answer.
I'll do my best. I graduated with honors, you know.
Sure you did.
Surprise!
And the Christmas... And if Christmas Day falls on a Saturday, and the following New Year's Day falls on which day of the week?
Oh, fuck.
Friday. 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. What's Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday?
Quicker, quicker.
Fuck, it's not even an answer!
Pick Friday, then.
Monday, Tuesday, the following
what? I know I got it wrong.
Final answer?
No.
No.
Monday?
All right, that's fine.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Saturday.
Saturday. Yeah. It's Saturday.
It's Saturday.
Because it's a week away.
Yes!
You are so
I'm stupid because I only calculated 6 days, not seven. I'm stupid ass. Okay.
Steven's the one who's really tired here.
Yeah, no kidding. He's like drunkenly overtired.
You're about to say no dick.
Now let's take a look at your $200 question.
What are you talking about?
Fucking
I got
hell.
A big dick.
Okay, which following is a sports award? Fuck, you had to ask me a question about sports? It's not Oscars. It's not Emmys.
It's the Nobel Award.
No,
I'm thinking it's ESPY.
I don't think that's the right word, but... It has to be because the Nobel Prize, the Oscar Prize. Because it's the only one that
I'm like, friggin' football players get Oscars. Yeah, fucking right.
I'm turning off my controller. There's no point in keeping it on.
Actually, after I'm finished, if I lose, you get to play.
Well, that's tedious.
Here's your next question. But hilarious.
Yeah. Okay, what is the... What?
HP level measure.
pH.
Fuck.
pH. That would be acidity.
Are you sure?
Yes. I think.
I hate you.
No, it's right.
Oh, thank God.
That's it.
I don't remember science anymore.
How do I know? Because Hunter took...
Oh yeah,
didn't
bio.
He take chem or something?
Yeah, and one of his questions had to be...
Bitch.
About the...
About the...
Check out your $500 question.
Which one of the holidays is not attached to a specific date?
Independence Day, Thanksgiving, Christmas, or New Year's Day? I think
it's Christmas.
And Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving?
No.
Specific date? Yeah, because Christmas has to be on the 24th.
New Year's Day
is on the 1st.
Yeah,
Independence Day is... No.
Isn't Thanksgiving always on a set? Yeah, but it differs between the states in Canada.
I would say Thanksgiving.
Right.
Independence...
I'm thinking...
Oh, no.
No, Independence Day is 4th of July.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanksgiving changes from day to day, depending on which day... How the month goes.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, right?
So you're putting your money on C.
Yes, just tell me if I'm right.
Error! See? Look at that. Look at that. We're awesome.
Look at that. We're already got 8 minutes.
We're smart and cool people, y'all.
Might have to be a two-parter. Which our last one was not, but that was because we didn't have a fucking fast finger question.
Okay, here it is. Time now
stupid
for your
fast finger.
$1,000.
You know, I really wish that PS3 could print money. How are actors Charlie Sheen and Emilio Estevez related? Easy.
You would know that. You like Charlie Sheen. I hate the guy. He's an ass.
Estevez.
I don't spend the time looking.
I'm pretty sure that's father and son.
Father and something got different last names.
I know, because Sheen changed his last name to Sheen. His original name was last name was Estevez.
Well, pick one.
You best hurry, boy.
I hope to God I'm right.
No, you're not. I think they're brothers or they're cousins.
Final answer.
I think you're wrong.
Well, screw it. If I'm wrong, then Steven can go.
If you're wrong, then use the lifeline.
So you're putting your money on.
Just shut up. Fuck yeah, I'm wrong.
I'm afraid you're in.
Let me get
right.
They're cousins because Dakota's always right.
No, they're brothers.
I said when I first said it was their brothers, and if I was wrong, we could. Just...
I got a check for goddamn. Why would you waste a check?
Because it's Regis Philbin. He has the money to tear down a tree and then write zero on it in your face.
He makes two zeros and then turns them into tits. Just because he's 10. Because he's Regis.
Hey, dude, turn on your...
He has a raging Regis.
Play again. Yeah, we're gonna play again. That was too short. We only won $1,000, but we didn't even win anything.
You didn't win anything.
Shut the fuck up.
We only won $1,000. No, we didn't.
I'm just gonna get one this time. I don't need to bother with that stupid fast finger crap. Anybody else wanna play?
Yes. All right, let's rock and roll.
Don't waste too much time at your I can't believe they're trying to make a movie out of Happy Days.
Okay,
fuck.
Let's
play. Who the hell are they gonna get to play the part?
Justin Bieber.
I'm a contender.
If they did, I think I'd have to smite Hollywood.
I think a lot of people would have to.
I think I'd be contender.
Okay, which one of
what
these?
What the fuck?
Which one of these is? It's not the name of one of rock musician Frank Zappa's children. I'm pretty sure it's... Okay, who the hell would name their kid Lumpy Gravy? I'm pretty sure it's Lumpy Gravy.
I don't give a shit.
First fucking question, are you kidding me?
Oh, look at the fucking question. I'm gonna say...
Lumpy Gravy. What the hell, man?
Zero, I didn't press it in time. Fast.
Press 50-50. What are you doing?
250-50. I'm getting
the audience. The audience is the best one. It is. And look at that, I was right.
Lumpy.
Fucking Lumpy Gravy. You should have just listened to me.
I don't. Look at the other names. Moon Unit? Because that means his. One of his children is named Moon Unit. Why?
That guy would be. I'd be ashamed of
Think about it. He was probably like a rock legend in like the 80s or something. He probably did a lot of cocaine.
Let's see your 200. That's how he has like three sons. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Huey, Dewey, and Louie.
That's not that hard.
That should have been one. Why not name this kid Spicy Dick while he's
Oh, no, Donald Duck's three nephews? No, that's Alvin, Simon, and Theodore.
Oh, God.
Hey,
Dave! Alvin! I'm having a hernia!
Okay, which one of these is not a TV cartoon duo?
Chip and Dale is one.
Simon and Garfunkel.
Beavis and Butthead and Tommy.
I know these. These are cartoons! I know cartoons, motherfuckers.
Every one of us knows cartoons. You do not know what Tom and Jerry is?
I know what Tom and Jerry is.
Okay, because I was going
to
say.
I would have had to kill you with this controller if I had said.
I never liked Tom and Jerry, just fucking like a Looney Tunes.
I guess I'm going to have to kill you with the controller then.
Yeah, Tom and Jerry wasn't that great element.
I'd rather watch Sylvester and Tweet.
Okay, to make an initial telephone call from within the United States, what are the first numbers that you should dial?
911.
I'm guessing on this.
It's not 88, I can tell you that right now.
Oh,
fuck
no.
You.
It was 101. Oh no, it's
01. That's the wrong answer.
What do you think, guys? Should we go one more run?
Yes, Steven's turn.
Yeah, Steven's turn to play the game of Millionaires. You know what Millionaire needs? More cowbell.
So, congratulations. Maybe I'll see you again next time on...
Who wants to give Regis the bird?